I'm very excited about going back in tournées. I've always loved rock and roll theatre. In the mid-70s was when it started, really. That's when rock and roll started to move into hockey arenas and basketball arenas. And it became apparent to a few of us that putting four or five little blokes on a stage 400 yards away from the bloke sitting in the back seat was not enough, and that we needed to create a new form of theatre that could fill auditoriums that were not auditoriums, but that were ice hockey or basketball arenas. That is what some of us have tried to do over the last 40 or 50 years, and to some extent have succeeded, and that's what we will be doing again with a new show, with new ideas, new concepts, new architecture, new projections, a completely new thing. It will be great.